The construction costs of the DIY cargo trailer are depending on the design and load capacity of the wheels between 350 and 550 euros. Hi, welcome to your Do It Yourself bike channel. The really big XXL cargo trailers are either expensive or they only correspond to a limited extent own claims. The solution: build your own bike trailer. The do-it-yourself trailer is an inexpensive alternative to buying one series model. For the construction of the trailer, you need only a few tools and off-the-shelf parts. The plan describes step by step how you can do without weld the trailer yourself. The construction of the two-axle trailer distributes the load on four wheels. Even with borderline transports, you are usually on the safe side. The cornering ability of this tandem axle is not quite as good as a single-axle trailer, but not one disadvantage is, but rather positive in practice. The straight line stability is great and the driving behavior very stable and calm. Another advantage of the two-axle vehicle is that it is problem free loading and unloading, as the cargo trailer is inherently stable stands. In the event of a breakdown, you usually only come with three or two intact tires to the destination. Building bike trailers yourself is simply fun. You can also build your own according to requirements, very flexible, its own visual and constructive, customize your wishes. The length of the adjustable C long drawbar and the length of the base plate can be used with can be easily changed as required. Also, the amount of you can define side walls yourself. For the appropriate individual lettering of the wooden side walls can either be branded letters or use laser printing lavender oil transfer technique. At both methods create a slightly shabby look that optically very good for the rustic appearance of the bicycle trailer fits. Should you intend to use the two-axle trailer too to use it as an original advertising medium, this kind of the lettering are sure to stand out and stand out from the usual foil typography.